talking and something just popped up and it said, authentic Jesus.
Post your fraudulent Jesus.